But for Calgary fans, this is the moment they have savored for some time. An opportunity to see their beloved Flames crowned as Vice Division champions and dispose of the defending Stanley Cup champion Edmonton Oilers. For the Oilers, this game, and if there should be another on Wednesday, will answer many questions as to the character and commitment to excellence of the Edmonton hockey team. It should be quite a night here in the Saddle Dome. It will be a noisy, raucous evening. This crowd will keep the tempo up, and if the Flames should get that opening goal, rest assured it will become even noisier. Now our national anthem with Susan Smith. One of the youngest officials in the NHL will referee tonight's game with Swede Knox and Gord Brossaker as the linesman.